Hello friends, I am Utsav Rao. I will be explaining sensor test kit of WSP system in LHB coaches. So this is a bogie of LHB coach which we have in our Indian Railways, and this is fitted with the wheel slip protection system, also called WSP system. So let's see here. This is a microprocessor system of WSP system in LHB coach, and each bogie is mounted with two sensors which senses the speed of axle. So each coach have four sensors. So sometimes what happens that by mistake the sensor is wrongly connected to microprocessor. For example, the wire of sensor 2 is by mistake connected to the port 3 of microprocessor. So this has led to many problems in coaches. For example, wheel shelling is one of the big problem. So we have designed one test kit that during maintenance type technician or any other worker can test whether the sensors is rightly connected to system or not. So let's see this system. This is a system which we have made. It basically consists of 8 relays, 2 relays for each sensor. So we have 4 sensors, so which we can see here, 4 switches are there and 2 relays for each sensor. So at present this switch 2 is connected to sensor 2, switch 3 is connected to the sensor 3. So let test that once we disconnect any sensor by pressing a switch, what code the microprocessor. So here in this first test we will disconnect sensor number 1 and we will see what error we get in our microprocessor. So let's disconnect sensor number 2. We are disconnecting sensor number 2 first. This is a reset code. 7201 is a one error in a system. This is a microprocessor code. This shows sensor number 2 is disconnected. Again, there is one error in system, that code comes 7201. So now let's reset this system and let's disconnect sensor number 3 and see which error which we are getting. 99 means everything is okay. So I have disconnected sensor number 3. Microprocessor reset code. There is one error in a system. This is a microprocessor code. 3101, which means that sensor number 3 is disconnected. So we have seen that once we disconnect any sensor and we get the error in our system. For example, first we disconnect sensor number 2 and we got 2101, and then we disconnect sensor number 3 and we got 3101. So now let's alter the wiring of this sensor. So I will connect sensor number 2 port of microcontroller to sensor number 3 and sensor number 3 port of microcontroller to sensor number 2, and let's see that what which error we are getting and how we can diagnose that we have wrongly connected sensor wire. So now we have interchanged the sensor connection. I mean now sensor 2 is connected to the sensor 3 port of microcontroller and sensor 3 is connected to the sensor number 2's port in microcontroller. So now I will press the button of sensor 2 and disconnect sensor 2. So as it is connected to the port 3 of microcontroller will show the error of disconnection of sensor 3, but my light here, this red light will glow at sensor number 2, which means that I have interchanged the connection of sensor 2 and sensor 3. So just test, I have disconnected sensor 2. Microprocessor code 3101 means sensor 3 is disconnected, but my light of sensor 2 is on, which means sensor 2 and sensor 3 is interchanged. So So by this we figure out that which sensor I have connected the port of microcontroller to which sensor, and by this we can rectify our mistake and can correct it.